So about 3 years ago, the Essexville Public Safety Department started fundraising efforts for a regional training building for all fire departments to be able to use to train to the highest standards, to actually be able to practice firefighting repeatedly as often as they'd like. A grassroots effort took off, and we recently received a $40,000 donation from the Consumers Energy Foundation, which is going to help us get that project off the ground. This is something that's really important because as firefighters meet more and more demands, the training requirements also go up. And this will ultimately allow all the area fire departments to train at a central location to be able to practice the skills that they need regularly and consistently. Essexville Public Safety is very well and generously supported by the community, for which we are extremely grateful. We do recognize that the opportunity to train better and harder always exists. One of the things that we've initiated is a GoFundMe account that hopefully people can find on our Facebook page and share, in hopes that if people are interested in donating to this cause, they'd be willing to do so and are able to do so. But collectively, we're extremely grateful for what the city of Essexville has provided us, and I'm certain that they'll be behind this effort as well.